The Constitutional Court has set 11th June as judgment day in a matter in which President Edgar Lungu's eligibility to stand in this year's general elections has been questioned. In this matter, Legal Resources Foundation is the first petitioner, Sishua Sishua is the second petitioner, and Chapter One Foundation is the third petitioner, and they are seeking an order that the Constitutional Court commands ECZ to amend the affidavit for presidential candidates and running mates and include another paragraph which is in compliance with Article 1063 of the Constitution. And when the matter came up, Lusaka lawyer John Sangwa stood on his ground that President Edgar Lungu is not eligible to stand as president in the 12th of August 2021 general elections. Sangwa argues that President Lungu has been sworn in as president twice and it does not matter how many days or months he was in the office. But the state argued that this matter has already been dealt with in the case of Jani Pule and Bampi Kapalasa's case. Hence, the petitioners are just wasting the court's time. And in responding to what the state raised, that the matter should be dismissed because the matter has already been dealt with. And Sangwa argues that the matter has never been before the court, as the petitioners were never in Dani and Kapalasa's case. Margaret Chota, Movie TV News in Lusaka.